Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely.
Get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her. Come on. All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We gotta...
Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
Abby.
I'll buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Hey! We got two. Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. A compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
More of them. Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Lock it. Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
You gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Okay, watch.
Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Yeah, he's so fast.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Don't ever let me see you again. miserably is.